Welcome back to my place, Homestead Aquarius. Today, with this one little plant, I've done something that's kind of cool. It's been a very busy day today, and I've got just a little bit of daylight left, and I wanted to bring you something real quick. This comfrey plant, one comfrey plant, took me about 6 minutes to get over here, clear out a little space underneath my plum tree to plant that one. I overwintered it and several others in the greenhouse. And today I brought this one out. I've got two different kinds. I've got the Bocking 4 or 14. I don't know. Y'all figure it out. I think I'll figure it out and put it in the comments. But I've got the Russian variety of comfrey that's a hybrid that does not reproduce from seeds. And it doesn't spread very well. It clumps. I've got that kind, and I've got what's called common comfrey. I think this is a little plant of my common comfrey. That's what I think. Well, there's only one thing to plant at the end of the day. It took me about 6 minutes to do it. I made a complete other video of this. Now I'm remaking it. I boogered that one up pretty good. So we're going to do this real quick. But it showed me, as what I'm trying to bring to you, this message. It didn't take me but 6 minutes to plant this, get it watered in, and be done. Plant every day. Daniel, out at Copperhead Road Homestead, he has offered us up a challenge. It's nothing for prizes. It's nothing for anything except to help everyone get on board with something else that's fun. A lot like the single seed challenge that Scott Head offers. But this is Daniel at Copperhead Road Homestead. What he's trying to get folks to do is to just plant one thing, at least one thing every day. And it's a hashtag plant every day. That's what you'll use when in your description so that people can find it. You do not have to be a YouTuber. You don't have to make videos. You can just plant something and make a picture. And use hashtag plant every day and send that in. Go find Copperhead Road Homestead. I'm going to put a link to his channel so that you can find this information easily. And Daniel and his family are great people. Up there in Kentucky, they have an amazing place, and I love to watch their channel. It reminds me of the days when I was a young man, and we had family farms, big family farms like they've got. An amazing time that it was priceless to me. And they're showing you how to do that. And wanting everybody in the world just to plant something every day. It's very important, and it goes along with the message that I'm trying to send to people. Anybody can grow their own food. Now, comfrey is an edible, a medicinal, herbal. It is also a staple in permaculture. This little comfrey plant will start growing and sending roots down as deep as 10 feet or more. It's going to bring up nutrients from the subsoil up to the top. The leaves I'll use to make compost tea or just direct compost. Or just lay them here as a chop and drop to put those minerals that were deep in the soil brought up to here around my plum tree and whatever else I've got growing in here. So this is one thing I did at the last of the daylight, and I wanted to share it with y'all. It's very important that we all grow our own food in as much as we can. If you're in an apartment, you know, or your backyard, your side yard, or if you're on a farm, or maybe if you can partner with someone else that has land that you can put a garden in, but they can't. Whatever you can do to grow your own food and start getting the knowledge of failure will lead you to the success of knowledge from that experience. I would encourage everyone to plant every day, just like Daniel's challenge. Hashtag plant every day. Y'all go find him. And from Homestead Aquarius, I'm going to tell you goodbye. Thank you for watching this little video, and appreciate each and every one of you. Y'all grow something today. Thanks for watching.